You're under attack!
Thank you.
location of the lab based on the boy's information. It is marked on your Soliton radar. Discovered the entrance to the lab. Sending coordinates to your Soliton radar.
Nice hiding spot. Wonder where he learned that from.
Ah, this would appear to be the UG maintenance area. You should find a terminal there. Something they use to upload mission parameters to the UGs.
And something I can use to access the lab's main server?
Perhaps. But first, you need to take a dump.
Wait, what?
A dump? A digital optical output mounted proxy. You'll need one to interface with the terminal. Most any UG should suffice. A tripod or the like.
I'll see what I...
You make me proud. Is it over?
For now, yeah. Those...
Perhaps... Wait, you said...
Yeah, with any...
True.
Thank you.
powers. Now, use it to locate a data input terminal.
These guys are pretty jumpy now. Any funny business, and they might just open fire.
Try latching onto Cyborg's heads from behind. Then, an electric shock should knock them unconscious.
Splendid! It is all ours. Now, use it to locate a data input terminal.
These guys are pretty jumpy now. Any funny business, and they might just open fire.
Try latching onto Cyborg's heads from behind. Then, an electric shock should knock them unconscious.
The terminal is most likely designed to download mission data and such into the UGs. Let's try using it to access the lab server. Triton, I found something. In one of
the vital...
Harvested inventory.
Yeah? But have you any idea what they cost?
Last I checked, children weren't exactly rare in the part of the world. Millions of them, in fact. You can get more once we set up a new lab. They lead lives of hunger and pain. We're performing a service here for them and the cities they burden.
But just gathering the donors required a significant investment.
Yes, yes.
Yes, you'll get the money.
Accounting will be in touch.
Gracias.
I assure you, we'll dispose of our inventory the instant we can confirm payment.
Are we done here?
I've got a full slate today. Tecumseh is a demanding mistress, and America has suffered long enough.
Oh, yes, sir. Thank you, sir. Let me see you out.
You see that, Kev? Inmani's killer.
Desperado's chief of operations goes by
Stick.
Blocking the way. Push that thing back.
Thank you.
careful. It is all new battle now.
I'd seen that guy before.
Marshall and Desperado in bed together. Should make for some fun headlines.
Headline? This it won't even.
So you heard? We need
no help.
I didn't. Well,
Jesus.
Thank you.
Ah, an artificial blema.
What?
That it can, you can.
So what?
Good.
Right.
Anesthetic in smaller doses. But breathe too much of it. And adios, muchachos. Break that glass, and I'll blow his brains out. Surrender, or decide the needs of the many or the needs of the few.
Raiden, don't worry about me, na.
Quiet, pendejo! Surrender! I won't ask again.
George, are you sure?
I'm ready. Me life now so precious.
Ting!
What if me can take this scunt to hell with me?
Cállate! Stop it! Now! I'll kill him, I swear!
No! President Hamilton is on his way to the Middle East this morning for his scheduled visit with Pakistani President Farooq Salam. The meeting is viewed as an attempt by the U.S. to strengthen relations amidst a surge of anti-American sentiment in the region.
Yo, me ninja brother!
George, good to see you up and about. How you feeling?
Never better, nah? No pain, no more for star while them hunger space eat, and me never ever feel so awake, nah?
That's because your blood sugar levels are being maintained automatically. Beats the hell out of coffee.
Oh! Even here you go while I got them scone in the base. Why the rasa you not take me with you, huh?
Damn it, Doc. Sorry, kid. You'd just be in the way.
Aw.
Besides, I thought you didn't want to be a killer, right?
Me don't, but...
Killing isn't fun and games. Remember that.
Right.
That's all I needed to hear.
Now!
It yearns to bathe in the blood of your enemies, but you hold it back.
Yeah, just remember that. Sorry, Boris, it's done. Can't have a Maverick employee involved in a corporate raiding now, can we?
You could at least come talk to me.
No. It was time to break away from the old team, Boris. Past time.
You cannot take on Marshall all by yourself.
I won't sit by while they butcher little kids and ship their parts around like meat. It's sick.
It's not all so simple, Ryder. They import those brains legally. For medical purposes, it's all done.
Being legal doesn't make it right.
Ryder, I...
Hold that thought.
Fuck you, asshole!
I will patrol ahead.
Military cyborg, you are not licensed to operate in this area. You're in violation of state and federal law.
Guess you better arrest me then.
AT-3-104.7, threatening a peace officer. Deadly force is authorized.
Let's go.
HQ. Requesting this zone be designated for heightened security.
Intercepted call for backup during your last fight. The caller's position is on your Soliton radar. You can engage if you wish. It is your choice. What's your status?
They track
you.
Look, company.
Right.
Book. They'll be. We can use. I.
See.
Just
look.
You.
And your.
There. Rose.
You do. They.
Yeah.
Well, now.
Well,
I do.
Oh!
Doc, what's your status?
I am reviewing the pre-flight checklist now. I have hired contractors to handle shipping the brain units. We should be airborne in just a few minutes.
You sure you can pilot that chopper by yourself?
Right, and of course. Need I remind you that we live in the golden age of unmanned flight? Even manned helicopters possess a robust semi-automatic mode. It is simple, really. So simple that I can continue to monitor your status and world martial security from the pilot seat. I must say, for the world's largest PMC, their security procedures are quite poor. Quite poor. Sadly, I did not have the necessary permissions to override their plans. Nevertheless, the data I did find should prove most useful. So please, do feel free to contact me whenever you like.
Appreciate it, Doc.
Well, it's not every day one has the chance to collect so many brains. Think of the data.
Yeah.
good, Raiden! Very good!
Further via the rooftops. There is a freight railroad underground. The elevator ahead will take you to it.
Noticed you. Do not expose yourself.
There is a maintenance shaft up ahead. Use it to return to the surface.
Thank you.
Avoid fighting if you can. Next objective marker.